Hello everyone, welcome back for some more Follow Me Mega. Oh my Buffalo, no! Oh, Buffalo withdrawal, no! I need to hit away my weapon that I won't use right now. Crowbar. Elijah Liar, I'm gonna have this. No, I don't need this right now, at least until it's advanced. Let me think. You know what? I'm gonna put this away simply because I want to take something else. I need this. Oh yeah, I need to repair this one. Ah no, we will have go back to Higgs Village to do something there. You know what? I don't need you for now. Wow, Bloodsausage actually weighs something. Oh, interesting. I don't need them. Cream and creepy squirrels. I'm sorry. I'm gonna leave brood ration, grilled mantis. I grilled mantis? Okay. Killing powder stay here. I have so much stealth, boys. I don't think we have that much of stuff to put down. Okay, we have. I think that's for now, good for now. I think I still have I need to... Where's my fixer? Yeah, I think I cured this. So yeah, before we continue to help our little friends in the big think tank, we're gonna complete this interesting quest. Influencing people. Find the upgrades to the thing's central intelligence unit. Now this one is really interesting. That's why I like this DLC. It ain't do what many games do, like, oh, you want this upgrade? Oh, you should buy it. Or, oh, you should search of them for your own. Oh, I'm
soon all science will be mine.
Yeah, Mobius. All right, we gotcha. First time you said that. Oh, whatever was that, it wasn't pleasant. Oh, research center. Ah, what the hell happening to me? That. Holy shit! What's happening to me? Abominable rank 3. Oh, it's still... Everyone will see. Yeah, No! Come on, stop doing that! What? I didn't know that fixer is working like that. Oh, here you are. Not allowed to be here. Stop withdrawing! Jesus! Those drugs are slowly but surely killing me. Ah, it's temporary. Good. Oh, God. Oh. Is this over? No more withdrawals? Oh, thank goodness. What am I saying? It's a sporilla. Oh no, it's still withdrawing. Or maybe it's bugged out, who knows. That's... tough guy. I know that's going to happen. Stop withdrawing, for God's sake. So, there is a mine up there. Gotcha. Who placed freaking mines in the pipe, anyway? It seems like the last place that many NPCs will go. Only someone creative as me would do that. Stop withdrawing, bitch. I hate night stalkers, they're actually really hard to kill. They're like a night version of cazadores. Only cazadores are worse because they actually poison you, can poison you. sorry about that. We're going up the mountain. It's actually reminds me of something, some other game right now. Oh, we found 20 or 35, we almost found every single... another duffel bag. No. You pussy, you know that? Oh, here's gun. I don't think he's going to... why shoot two? I could shoot one. Oh, coffee mug, you're gonna tell, give that to Maggie. Maggie mug. Mug. How it? I think it was a Pokemon, right? Mark? Law-abiding citizens have nothing. Something like that. I really like Pokemon when I was a kid. Right now, I just kind of neutral towards it, simply because I just have no 3DS to play the modern games. And yeah, I know I could do a emulator stuff, but I respect it. Law-abiding citizens have nothing to fear. But I respect the creators. Wait a second, I got no pistol. Holy shit, he actually stopped. Because... you know, died. So, continue. When I was a kid, I really liked Pokemon. As a game and as anime. But, as time goes on, I just... oh, it actually restored my health, good. Actually, I really liked, how do you see that correctly? Both anime and, games, because I had a Game Boy to play all the games. But one day, I was just unlucky because 3DS came out. And I never bought any of 3DS. Actually still alive. You broke my leg. At least thank you for new perk you gave me right now. So, let me continue. When I was a kid, I really liked Pokemon. Right now, I just can't be too certain about this because I didn't play any of non-Game Boy Game Boy Advanced games. Because, holy crap. 3DS is so hard to find in Russia. And if you find it, it's really expensive. It's like, I think it's even more expensive than PS Vita. The problem is PS Vita is shit and nobody wants this, and But this is actually a really good console with good game library on it. Is that gas? Yes! 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 There is so much stuff out here. But I'm not lucky enough to get this stuff. Yeah, luck also give you more stuff to collect. With low luck you're probably gonna have find less stuff than usual. And also about Pokemon anime, I'm just thinking it's wear off a little bit. I mean, come on, Ash Ketchum is 10 years old for about more than 13 years, what the hell? Can we get at least some kind of the character change? I mean, seriously, Dragon Ball Z did it. Yu-Gi-Oh! Did it. Hell, even Digimon did it. And I don't even watch that Digimon that much, I just know that characters sometimes change there. I just really hate the fact that Pokemon is just so oblivious to the time that they just cannot move on forward. Wow, so many dead robots. I just caused a massive robot genocide and I'm proud of that. Because robots ain't humans. Okay, in real life I would be probably a little bit pissed off by this stuff because I am a tolerable person. I think even robots are creatures too. Yes! And cooling unit. You know what? I can sell you. I can sell you for good money. Dog, shut up! Oh, nothing else. Ooh, good, good, good and talk! Yeah, I would like to play new Pokemon games. And I heard that new Pokemon animated series is actually really annoying, so yeah. Yeah, yeah, I get it, he's dead. Oh my god. They coming. Shut up. What are you, a dog or what? Oh my god. Shoot him. Shoot him! Oh my god. Game bugged out a little bit there. He crippled my legs. I have to eat blood sausage. Where are my blood sausages? Would you like some sausage? Would you like some sausage? Yes. Yeah, I would like to. Thank you. The sausages taste fine. I didn't press F, what the hell? Danger, danger zone. Welcome to the danger zone. Come to me, Papa. Come to Papa, baby. Come to Papa. Papa would... Did somebody just honk out of my way? No, I seriously heard a clown honk. The hell? Oh my god. Where? Where? Oh, shite. Shite. Just die. No more, please. I just try to live proper life. Oh my god, here it goes. Ooh, critical. X-13! Good. Good. Wait, what? Isn't the X-13 is one of many locations that I need to go to, actually? Oh no, yeah. Research facility. Yeah, it's a research facility, but what exactly do it? Research. English! Okay, I know English freaking good. At least I can read it well. And pretty much understand every single word, every single sentence. But holy ass, I'm bad with something. With something like, I don't know. I'm really bad with creating a sentence. Maybe because I'm not that great of a speaker. I'm not a diplomat. I'm a freaking lawyer. My job is not only speaking, but also thinking. So yeah. Okay, I'm not a lawyer exactly yet, but I will be if I... Oh, I need a stealth suit in order to do this. Okay. We can do this. Where's my stealth suit? Oh, a laser pistol. Here come the chest. Here come the book. This is damaged prototypes. Not this! Oh no, my ass is gonna look like this and I equip this thing. Oh shit. By the way, let's read. Read about the prototype. Read about the torso. Wait. Yeah, it was old. Pre-war books, and this is for our little communist fearing friends. Here come the prototype boots. The prototype... Ah, it's damaged. Good. Now we have arms here. You have obtained the Aura Stealth Suit. Not only it can be upgraded through testing in X-13, it also has an Amedex and Steampack reserve for all of your pain-depending needs. Yeah, and that's actually backfiring a lot, believe me. The minus of this, the plus of this armor that, but first, it's sentient, it's always talking with you. Second, it always gives you steampunks and medics, depend on what situation you're in. The problem is, if you're wearing this suit, it's going to eat through your resources as one giant annoying fuck. So yeah. But at least it looked good. I mean, seriously, look at it.
Hello, it's nice to meet you. Who can I hide you from today?
Wait, this is...
Stimpak reserves adequate.
I just found a new Coca-Cola.
Medic supplies adequate. I bet no one has ever been as unnoticed as me.
Oh, shut up.
Data collection bay online. Please use the terminal below to begin user synchronization.
Okay, Night Stalkers. Careful, careful. Advertises, nope. Eventually, nope. Apartments? Nah. Labs. Yes! So easy. Good. So this place is full of enemies. Be careful. Is that school below us? I'm pretty sure... Oh my god, it's school. I remember this location. It was one of my favorite locations in the entire game. careful, by the way. I don't know if there is enemy here. Don't remember that exactly. My luck is terrible with that. Oh, it's turrets! Yeah, I remember now. This place is gonna give you hell, because you need to complete it 3 times in a row. Bots! Of course. Who else but... If something... How that was stupid joke from Phoenix Side? If it's something smells, it's usually the bots? God. So. Oh, good. Upgrade for our dog gun. Get it? Dog gun. Ah, it's not funny. Another pre-war book. Good. Guten Tag. Oh, sorry. Don't be. How do you say that? Time bomb. Is that like this stupid game? Welcome to time bomb. You're gonna to defuse the bomb. Sorry, I just remembered that it was a stupid game. I didn't get the vision. I was too old for this shit. I'm not that old. It already was PS1 era than I was born, so yeah. But then I was a kid, I really liked Sega Genesis. I thought it had better games than most of the... There. Gotcha. Oh, by the way, yeah, I think we can do fine. They're not going to attack us. This is a research facility after all. The people here are kinda nice. Maximum what they're gonna do is just look at us. And even if you don't like it, it's nothing. How fuck up this research facility is if it has everything that...
Hello, sir.
You know, it's actually easier to navigate because after it was destroyed, because fuck the walls. You can look at how this place working, you know, to be sure. Here you're going to have new stuff to pick up after you completing this mission. You need to complete this mission 3 times at least. In order to complete this mission completely, it's a really strange player's awards. Another Nuka-Cola victory. Mentats. Gonna eat them all. Actually, I would like to play card games. Not the caravan, for God's sake. I don't understand. Even now I don't understand this. Field gun. Suggestions. Another module. Was applied. We're almost... Okay, find upgrades for Outdog. We found almost all of them, isn't it? Oh, be careful, by the way. I think Mobius sent these Robo Scorpions on our asses again. Oh no. Actually not. I like it. This actually place seems a little bit not right, so I should go from here. Yeah, there is no robot scorpions, we have nothing to worry about.
You're my best friend forever.
Oh my god, we have Yandere suit on us. No, I'm not your friend. I'm actually a lone wolf. I hate that cliche. Lone wolf. Fuck Gerald to creating that cliche heap again. Okay, may sound weird, but I really hate Gerald from Witcher. I just hate that character.
Ready, steady, fighty.
I really hate Gerald from Witcher. Because I like really playing as bad as normal, like I playing right now. Oh my god. Where's the danger zone? Here's the danger zone. How that song was? I forget. Do 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 danger zone. I remember. Oh my god. Poor lobotomite. No, how much did you create all those creatures? And that's it. But truly, you are the alpha dog of this place. Wait, I need something more applicable for creatures of that nature. Where it is? Oh my god, I'm stuck.
Injecting stim pack.
Okay, that wasn't a good idea. I need some gun that deals a lot, and I mean a lot of damage. You know what? Let's get him nearer. Oh my god, that's so chemical damage!
Injecting Stimpak.
Good. Give me all you got. Are they gonna take this?
Cessation of hostilities complete.
Yeah, I'm not gonna take that stuff. Ooh, I can actually clone banana you. I can clone things. Good. There is nothing we can do. No, don't make that. Okay, it's not a mimic phrase, but please don't do me out of it. I just imagine like already people like, if I were more famous, we're like taking this phrase and make a meme out of it. I don't understand meme culture sometimes. It's just inexplainable. By the way, there is a little reward for killing every single enemy in this location. We will see what I mean by that. So there was another door, whatever. It was locked. As usual. Why even close the door? If there is nothing to hide of proper meaning here. Oh, anyway. There are no freaking expensive stuff. I want expensive stuff. Give me expensive stuff. By the way, Proton Next, I need to throw you out. Because I'm a jackass. Oh.
no.
Time to fight.
Oh my god.
You know what? I'm not gonna test it. I'm gonna do that in old fashioned way.
Shoot the dog.
Don't move. Just die. Good thing that he glitched into one. Oh my god. Actually, it's maybe not. Yeah, you're gonna fall
That's
out.
That's all.
Literally. Get it? Fall out. Oh, now he turned into again into that stuff. Okay, now we can hide this weapon for good. Oh my god, I love this weapon. Ah, I think I get Abomination perk before, so yeah. I get it. Stop! There is nothing more we need to do. Isn't it? You know, if somebody would take my phrase and made a freaking meme out of them, I'm gonna be pissed. I don't really like memes culture. Sometimes it's just really idiotic, like, hey, look at that. I don't know. Look at that wrestler! Let's make a meme out of him! What wrestler is this? Yes, and gotcha, John Cena. Because it's funny. Oh, ho, it's funny to make a loud noise and shout, John Cena! Bam, 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 bam.
Ready, steady, fighty.
Oh, shut up. Do not even think about it.
Fighting over.
Oh. At least, you're not good for this, ain't ya? Enemy is still nearby and you say fight is over. The best way to look for enemies is use one.
Who do you think is cuter, Dr. Klein or Dr. Boros?
Why should I be? Oh my god!
This one looks pretty tough.
Why gods of random you throw those enemies at me? And they won't dead before, so you at least my armor have a sense of badassery. And you know what that means? If it have a sense of badassery, that means we actually can kick ass and be cool about it. No, it doesn't mean that.
This one looks pretty tough.
I won't see it before, I don't think so. Good thing I have this proton rifle, it's almost as good as gas gun. I see people here. Oh my god. Please, oh no, and oh no, not you, please, for the God of Jesus and all of this holy, not you. Please, for the love of God, no, oh, it's poison to me.
Please take this.
Oh my god, I thought you reload, you fuck nugget. What the hell?
Injecting stimpack.
Stop waiting for my stimpack, you woman! DNA bridge perk granted. Studying an abomination creatures of Big Mountain has gained a damage bonus 10 plus stand against Cazadors. You know what? Good! I just afraid to look. Oh my god, you threw all my stimpacks, you bitch!
Technically, it's impossible to overdose on painkillers.
What? Really? Viewers, help me. Is that real? Because I'm pretty sure it's not. SR cluster. No, thank you. Dead! You don't deserve to live, you filthy abomination. Creatures like you should die in hell. I don't know how it's possible to die in hell, but hey. That's what we have books for. Good. This abominational creature is annoying me as fuck. Okay, here comes the first one. Die. Thank you. God, you dead. Oh, thin red paste. Good. Now you. Perk rank increased. Oh, thank you. More damage to cazadors, for God's sake. It's all I want ever wanted. Oh, it's specimen 37. 73.
Injecting stimpack.
Hell yeah.
Bad guys dealt with.
Woo. Thank goodness. No, you know what? Energy weapon, where it is? Raise this. Guns, raise this. And sneak for the glove of God. And we have another... Let me think. You know what? Where is animal friends? I think I have Hunter. Where it is? I'm sure that I hit it. Where it is? Here it is. Animal friend. I gonna do have this because fuck the Night Stalkers. The boss! The big boss! More buff out, please. Thank you. Implant M5. Scientist glove. Oh my god. You know what? Before we go anywhere, let's go back to original location. Sell the stuff that we know needs. And you know what? I'm gonna do something really cool, real quick. Where is subject 73? Oh my god. Where it is? Yes! It's way better. Ah, you say so. What if I take this little boop out in my stomach? Now I can take all of your glands. And sell them to my precious little shop in my house. Actually, that's really convenient to have a shop in your house. And after that, I'm gonna buy a steam pack, which my freaking armor ate a lot. But at least it saved my life several times, so that's... Okay, back to the sealed balcony. How much time do we have? Oh, we're almost out of time already. That was a pretty interesting adventure in my head. Oh my god.
You require s-
Install implants. Increase build by crouching. 10,000 cap, install drinking radiation removed, 12,000 cap, and bonus HP AP from 4, no. Just a bicycle, physics examination.
The commies have eyes everywhere, citizen. And that means they're not just commies.
Yeah, yeah.
Might I be of service? Very good, sir. And might I venture to opine that a new trilby might be just the thing to complete sir's ensemble?
Oh, good. No, stop. You know what? Let's take this shovel. We never know when we need it. You know, I don't use firebomb, so... And frag mine. And this crap, whatever heck is this. I'm gonna sell those stuff as well. No, I can't sell that. Not yet at least. I don't need any detergent. I'm gonna sell all of ya. You. I'm gonna leave you just now. We're gonna leave for scientific purposes. Take this. Give me all my money. Good. Please tell me you have a freaking steam pack. Good. You know what? Let's take 20 of those. You know what? Let's take all of them. I need a little help.
Peeping, Tom's.
Yeah, if something. Oh! You did it! Yeah, biological research station just grew some plants over here. Now we can use them in order to make stuff. Okay, where's my chemical set? Where's my chemical set? I'm pretty sure that I had a chemical set. Where is it? Here it is. Ghost side. Oh, I can do steam packs. Good. Three more steam packs. I can do super steam pack. I can rebound. You know what? Let's do like five of them. And before that, let's talk.
No, please!
Thank you.
Oh, sweet, sweet!
Here you got Sierra Madre machine. Do you have something worth of value for me? Oh yeah, we still can return this cigarette packs over here. Oh, by the way.
Well.
I like to process some.
I love it when you talk like that.
Yep, we removed the Oh, by the way, those thing is resetting every time, so if you take something from here, you can come back here anytime. And the last but not least.
Greetings, citizen! Fantastic, citizen! Just input your quantity of seditious material on my interface, and in no time at all, I'll have you a beautiful, clean book. Won't that keep you happy and docile, citizen?
The clean books actually can be used in order to create your journals, which will help you to increase some of your stats for several times. And by the way, Xander Root, freaking amazing. More Mementats. And I think that's all for now. Yeah, thank you everyone for watching. I hope you liked this video, I hope you enjoyed it, I hope you subscribe to support me. In the next episode we're gonna continue to collect all the upgrades for all the stations in this little place. I think we need to upgrade Toaster. Oh, by the way, before we go, I want to talk with Toaster.
Yes!
You know the world was already burning in nuclear fire, right?
Soon I will! What? It did?
Yes, a couple centuries ago, in fact.
Really? Well, fuck! That really puts a damper on the toaster's mood. Oh well, no use crying over spilled Armageddon. Where was I? Oh right, soon the world will burn in nuclear fire!
Yeah, you're...
Again!
You're nice, really nice. About the superheated stuff.
Like I said!
I mean, like, you mean like this one?
Oh baby, that is a thing of fucking beauty. Give it here. I'll soup it up for you. There you go. Have fun with that. Burn the fucking world for me.
A new weapon. Like, anyway, thank you everyone for watching. I'll see you in the next episode. Bye-bye.